You have to fix the mind before you can bestow the blessing, because until they get their mind right, everything you invest in them is going to leak out of the crevices of a mind that refuses to change. Look at your neighbor and ask him, do you have a mind to change? Wait for an answer. If they said no, drag them to the altar. Tell them they got till midnight to get that fix. They got till midnight to dump out all jealousy, all pettiness, all unforgiveness, all strife, all malice, all confusion, all blaming other people for your mistake. You got till midnight to get rid of every poison that's hindering you, every inflexibility that's stopping you from what God is about to pour into your life. Woe be unto you if you go into another year and waste another year with the old mentality while somebody's in the hospital begging God for the opportunity that you have right now. You better step into this moment. Lay your hands on your head and say, give me a new mind. Give me a new mind means give me a new perspective. Give me a new perspective. Give me a new way of looking at my situation. Give me a new way of looking at my circumstances. Get my mind ready for this year, because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings. There's going to be miracles. There's going to be opportunities. Oh yes, it's going to be some struggles. It's going to be some challenges. It's going to be some tests. But even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind can handle the change. You have the mindset to be blessed. You have to decide to be blessed. You have to decide. You know what? This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. I will rejoice. Let the past go and step over into the future. Everything that's inflexible and everything that's not ready and everything that's backwards and everything that's negative and everything that's condescending and everything that's carnal and everything that's holding me back, I refuse to take it over into another year and waste another new year with an old mind. The devil is a lie. I will rejoice. your neighbor and say, you don't have to get out of trouble. Tell him you don't have to get out of trouble before midnight. You just have to get your mind out of trouble. If you can get your mind out, you can get your money out. You can get your family out. You can get your job out. You can get your career out. You can get your health out. You can get your prosperity out. If you can get your mind out, no devil in hell, no weapon formed against you, no enemy that hates you, no witch that hexes you can stop you from being free. If you can get your mind out, grab yourself by the hand and say, we're coming out of here.
Eyes flash in the dark. Can I give you a hit for your pinball heart? It's not heaven, but it's a start. So lightly we tread. You were calling me up from your hospital bed. Now we're doing it all again. It's the beat in your chest, it's the smoke on your breath, as the dopamine begins to light your eyes. There's nothing but the dust and dirt to keep us up tonight, and my heart is singing, screaming, I'm alive. Oh, darling, if we end it all, at least you're by my side. Oh, we can never die. Never die.
Let me go.
started out in the middle of this mess. And you could see all the pain that I hold inside my chest. As I spoke to you, you said you never wanted anything more than this. Now that you got it, oh, it's not enough. Oh, it was never enough for you. So should I take my love to someone else? Or should I take my love to someone else? Where do we go from here? Where do we go now? Where do we go from here? Where do we go?
You got it, oh, it's not enough. the world behind you and leave this world behind. Leave the world behind you. You got to leave this world behind. People, can you hear me? Here's a message that I'm sending now. I've got the answer to all your problems, and tonight I'll be singing it loud. Just surrender yourself to the rhythm, with your hands up in the sky. Feel the energy deep inside your system, and leave this world behind. And leave the world behind you. And leave the world behind you. And leave the world behind you. And leave this world behind. Leave the world behind you. Bye.